Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. No matter how gross it may seem, the mucus produced in your nostrils can tell you a lot about your health. This secretion contains proteins, antibodies, water, and even diluted salts. In fact, our body can produce up to 1.5 liters of mucus a day. Its main goal is to keep our nostrils lubricated, moistening the air we breathe in, and capturing the dust and other substances that might be floating in the air we breathe. When mucus changes colors, it may be a sign as something in your body isn't right. Even though doctors don't normally analyze the color of mucus, it can give you some helpful tips about what's going on in your body. Clear mucus. Clear liquid mucus is considered to be normal and healthy. If it's produced in excess or is too liquid, it may be indicating an allergy or irritation in your respiratory system. Yellow mucus. When your mucus turns yellow, it may be a sign that you're getting sick. When we catch the flu, our immune system starts fighting the infection by sending an army of cells to fix the problem. White blood cells are among them and get eliminated through our mucus once they've done their job. These blood cells are what make your mucus turn yellow. Green mucus. When your mucus turns green, it's a sign that your body has been fighting an infection for a long time. Colds, for example, can last between 10 and 14 days. In this case, your mucus may gradually become thicker and more full of cells, taking on a greenish hue. If the symptoms continue after the normal amount of time is up, you might have a sinusitis or bacterial infection. Pink or red mucus. When your mucus is more red in color, it normally indicates the presence of blood. But don't panic. This may be just the consequence of a number of small tears on the inside of your nose, easily caused by dry skin or an irritation. Brown mucus. Just like when it's red, your mucus may turn brown if it contains blood. Another possible cause is something that you inhaled, such as dirt or dust. Black mucus. A darker, blackish mucus is more common in smokers, but if that's not your case, this color may indicate a serious infection caused by a fungus. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.